Whenever you're ready.
From the Sports Broadcasting Camp, this is Sports Broadcasting Center. I'm Issa Mansour, along with my partners, Calvin Kaplan and Michael Mirsky.
The New York Yankees officially retired Derek Jeter's number 2 jersey in a pregame ceremony prior to their game against the Houston Astros. Jeter played for the Yankees for 20 seasons and was a 14-time All-Star while leading the Yankees to 5 World Series titles. He was also named New York's captain from 2003 through 2014 and ended his Hall of Fame career as the franchise all-time leader in hits.
Football news. The Cleveland Browns selected defensive end Myles Garrett with the number 1 overall pick in the 2017 NFL Draft. In 3 years at Texas A&M, Garrett produced 141 total tackles, 47 tackles for losses, and 31 sacks. He was named first team All-American following his sophomore and junior seasons. Quarterback Deshaun Watson, who led Clemson to the national title last year, was selected by the Houston Texans with the 12th overall pick.
To the NBA. The Golden State Warriors clinched their second NBA Finals title in 3 years after defeating the Cleveland Cavaliers 129-120 in Game 5 of the NBA Finals. Warriors forward Kevin Durant, who finished with a team-high 39 points, was named Finals MVP for the first time in his career. In a losing effort, Cavs forward LeBron James scored a game-high 41 points and became the first player in NBA Finals history to average a triple-double in a series.
Now on to hockey. The Pittsburgh Penguins defeated the Nashville Predators 2-0 in Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Finals. Patrick Hornquist scored the cup-clinching goal for the Penguins with just over 1 minute remaining in regulation. Pittsburgh became the first team to win back-to-back Stanley Cups since the 1998 Detroit Red Wings.
And finally, former NFL and college football coach Chip Kelly is joining ESPN as a studio analyst next season. Kelly coached the Eagles and the 49ers following a tremendous 4-year stint as the head coach at the University of Oregon. Kelly will primarily be part of the Saturday pregame as well as halftime and wrap-up shows on ESPN2. He also provides NFL analysis on Sundays during SportsCenter.
That will wrap it up for Sports Broadcasting Center. For my partners, Michael Mirsky and Calvin Kaplan, I'm Issa Mansour. Good night.